Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Rita's Vlog USA. Today we're gonna put topsoil in our garden beds. Topsoil is a good choice for filling up raised garden beds. Good quality topsoil contains a rich mix of nutrients necessary for healthy plants.
So what can we do?
Well, we're gonna, yeah, go ahead and pull, shake the dirt loose.
Pull the bell peppers. So Vinny tried doing this or no?
No, I guess so. Throw them in the fire pit, babe.
Oh, okay.
Go get that machine. Settle. Okay. top, but beyond.
Well, I think it's better than the last year. Last year is black.
Well, it was cloudy. That soil Bryce brought in. Then it froze and broke down this year. So there shouldn't be any air. I don't know how many I dumped if we don't leave the pile. Is it fighting? Not really.
And then we're just giving it to family and friends and neighbors.
Not really.
Okay.
Think about how much time and crap we had to do out there. Tilling, weeding. Once we get this established, it's not like we got to do this every year.
Okay. So maybe after this, we don't have to do this next year. Just planting. Yeah. I said here, let me throw that away. I did not say, let me dump it. I am his little helper. Literally little.
people. I've got four more of these. Oh, by the God, we need to use them. Okay. And we do have wire for leftover the tree if we want to do that all the way down.
Oh, I don't think we need to.
No.
I know you don't. You don't need two cucumbers.
I do. I don't know. I don't think about eating cucumbers.
I just gave it to my co-workers.
I don't dislike them.
Well, there are cool. There are lots of them who like cucumbers. So.
Got our topsoil done. We are ready to plant.
Probably put some radishes in if you wanted to.
Really? Well, the will grow fast, like really fast.
They like
7 days.
Colder weather.
Okay.
Cold, damp weather.
Thank you for watching, everyone. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more gardening videos. See you next time. Bye.